Battle for the board. Pickron emerges.
Boy, really talented. Good leap by Pickron. Good rebound.
Pickron stands at 6'3". The three-pointer down again from Young. Cameron Young becomes the 41st player in Quinnipiac history to 1,000 points.
You get the ball at the top of the key Sunday against St. Peter's. The ball comes off your fingertips and it goes through the bucket. What was that moment like, scoring 1,000 points?
It was great. I mean, I was trying to keep, like, you know, the 1,000 point thing out of my head for the game, but, you know, of course, as the game's going, I'm like, any player knows how many points he has. So, like, I'm knowing when I hit the shot, I'm knowing that's my 1,000 points. So, you know, I was trying to, you know, keep my cool. I kind of, like, you know, screamed a little bit, but it was great.
Going back to earlier, your junior year, 6 games, 8 minutes, 0 points. When you sat on that bench, what went through your mind?
Watching the team and, you know, other teams and kind of like measuring my game versus the people I were watching. And I was always kind of, you know, thinking that I was good enough to play at this level. And there was never a moment where I thought that, you know, people were better than me or I wasn't good enough. I just, you know, tried to keep a level head and, you know, stay in the moment. I've just been given an opportunity to, you know, prove myself and show what I've always believed that I could be. I've always thought of myself as a scorer, and you know, I didn't really have success my first year here. And, you know, after Coach Dunleavy got hired, I was able to kind of do some things and perform at this level. And kind of the reason why I came back here, I feel like it would mean more to, you know, win here and be able to be, like, you know, one of the first teams to go to the NCAA tournament with this Quinnipiac team. After my sophomore year at junior college, I had a couple schools that I was interested in. I took a couple of visits. I actually flew out to the East Coast about twice, and, like, Quinnipiac was my last visit on the East Coast, and I had committed on my visit because, like, I was a little bit tired of flying, so. But I love the campus. The gym is amazing, and I just felt something special about this place. Coach Morris, Coach Goins, Coach Bacora, all of them, I've gained a good relationship with them. I'm able to talk to them off the court and on the court, whether it's about basketball or not. And they're always there, like, no matter what time of day, anytime, they're always there for me. I think basketball has helped me kind of grow as a man, I would say. I started playing basketball, you know, my ninth grade, my freshman year of high school. So ever since then, it's just been helping me grow, like, since then, like, gaining relationships, knowing how to work with people, and just things of that nature. I started playing basketball in ninth grade. One of my friends kind of forced me to try out for the team. I never was really into it. I was just in middle school and elementary. I was just a cool kid, just not really into sports. Just trying to finish off this season as strong as possible and see where basketball takes me next year. I plan to play professionally, and I want to play at the highest level possible.